Hey guys, welcome back to more Pokemon Colosseum. So we just finished Area 7 of the Mount Battle area, and we have, we're almost at level 50 for our guys, which is nice. So we need to take the elevator up. This is gonna be great. Now we're heading to the top. Ba-da-ba-ba! That's a very pretty Colosseum. Look at all those people. Yeah, cheer me on. The time has come for you to pay off some debts. We'll have you battle as payment towards the huge losses you inflicted on us. Alright, how many battles am I going to have to do? I don't know who you are. I want to fight Naskor. Come on. Alright. I'm pretty sure all of these are Shadow Pokemon battles. Porygon 2 and Zangoose. Oh, really? They're not as high level as I thought. I guess Gonzap is just stronger. So that's fine with me. Alright, so we got a Porygon 2. Oh, he's got Water Absorb now. So let's actually do this. Switch to Sudowoodo. And I'll Secret Power the Zangoose, I guess. Alright. What are you gonna do? Double kick. Okay. And Ice Beam, huh? Alright, low kick, it will be on you, and then another secret power on you. Alright, I have no idea what to expect from these battles, so... Iron Tail, uh-oh. Well, goodbye, Sudowoodo. Or not, wow. Oh, if it's another Ice Beam, yeah, there we go. Yep. I don't know if I automatically heal after every battle. So this is going to be a bit of a pain, isn't it? Here we go. Ooh, almost. I don't think that's gonna matter with Psychic doing that much. Oh, come on. Can I get a flinch or a paralyze, please? Thank you. Well... Hey, this is not going good. Tri-attack? Uh-oh. Okay. That's fine. Alright, so I'll be able to Psychic, and I'll be able to Secret Power the Zangoose to death. Worthless critical hit, too. Alright. And Miltank. Yep. Okay, let's get rid of this Zangoose. And then, we're just going to Master Ball Glitch. Alright. Master Ball. Switch them around. Doesn't matter. Alright, so that's one. I think it's a just series of four battles. Alright, Miltank is mine, thank you. Number 37. Now, I don't think I heal after every battle. Alright, who are we fighting now? You're not Naskor either. I want to fight Naskor. Alright, let's see if I'm down a Pokemon or not. So if I send out Sudowoodo, Umbreon, I'll be fine. Absol Mightyena. Alright. Or no, Quagsire, Umbreon, yeah. I don't heal, though. I do not heal. Good to know. Alright. Well, I'll just make it simple then. Can't use Espeon here. I'll hit Mightyena, I guess. This is not gonna be good, since I don't heal. I will thank you for that Absol, though. What do we got? We got a Sharpedo here, so Plusle wouldn't be too bad. Crunch. Well, that's going to hurt Quagsire quite a bit. Oh, not as much as I was expecting. Oh, well, that's not going to help. Alright, let's do this. Let's slowly just start whittling him down. Another crunch. Quagsire's gone, more than likely. Oh yeah, Quagsire's gone. Alright, well I can't use Espeon here. Now I'm down to only four. With Espeon severely damaged. And Umbreon not doing that great either. Alright, let's keep going like this then. I needed that, Plusle. Well, there goes Plusle. Wow, Plusle, thanks. You were such a great help. Alright, what do I got now? Ariados it is. So I'm gonna... Let's do something here. You're gonna Sludge Bomb. I'm gonna... I got a couple revives here. Let's do that. Wow, really? Jesus criminy. I'm done. I can't do this. Alright, we're gonna stay in like this, I guess. And I'm just gonna try and knock this out. Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this with Umbreon at half health and only Espeon. This is not going great. Alright, who are you? Oh, look, a peon. Hello, Nella. This is not gonna go great. What do you got? Houndoom and Torkoal. Kinda wish I had Quagsire right now. I could always revive Quagsire, I guess. But I think I'd be more concerned with, healing up Umbreon, I think. Well, the good thing is, Umbreon is the one I have to use the Master Ball with, so I'm okay with that. Let's see if I can just psychic the Torkoal just out of oblivion. Alright. So I'll at least make it a closer to fair fight, make it a 2-on-2, but I don't think Umbreon might. I'm not thinking Umbreon is going to live. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, good. Alright. Let's do this, and I'll do that. Makargo lives, and he doesn't. Okay. Alright. This one wasn't that bad, then. This was an easy battle. Alright. Umbreon can take a little more hit, which is always good. He's at half health, though. Alright. Thank you for the Houndoom. I'm still not feeling comfortable. Because I think we have one more battle and then we still have to fight Naskor. Yeah, we got another peon. He's the last battler. Good. Good. I can't handle this anymore. What do we got? Tropius and... Oh, god damn it. Not a Cradilly. Really? I hate these things. Alright. Hello, Tropius. You're gonna be mine. He has 4 Pokemon. This is not gonna go well. Well, in reality, he only has 3, so I'm going to actually set up a Reflect. Alright. Alright, good. Tropius is now mine. And now we got a Vileplume. Okay. I can do this. Set up the Reflect to weaken the attacks from Cradilly. Good. Alright. That's really good. So, let us start. I want a freshwater Umbreon to at least make him more capable of taking hits and get rid of Vileplume. Alright, good. Whew. Alright, we're down to 2 Pokemon each. Mine are pretty much at full health. His are at full health. That Cradilly's gonna be a... Ah, crap. Okay. This is not gonna be good. Okay. We'll do this. And we will start psychicking the Cradilly. Okay. Ooh, good. That's not... Oh, okay, that's good then. Oh, boy. And there goes Espeon. No. Alright. Let's see here. He's got grass type, so Quagsire's out of the question. Pretty much everybody's out of the question. Ariados. Hello, buddy. Alright. Okay. Oh, crap. He has rock-type moves. Oh, boy. I'm not gonna be able to keep him alive. Damn. Let's confusion the Cradily. Sludge bomb, huh? I'm kind of hoping for poison. Alright. I lost my reflect now. Alright, confusion the Cacturn as well. Alright. Good. Nice. Alright. I can do this. Alright, let's try this again. Hit yourself. Nice. Okay. Then, Cacturn paralyze. Or hit yourself. Either or. Oh, beauty. Okay. Sludge bomb. Get rid of that Cacturn. Alright, I can whittle down the Cradily. I'm okay with that. There we go. Oh, he's gonna Ancient Power, and there goes Ariados. Ariados won't be able to live it. Holy crap, he did! Oh, Ariados, I love you. And I think that's it for Cradily. Whew! Holy crap. And thank you for the Tropius. Oh, man. Alright. There's going to be no way I can do Naskor, though. Absolutely no way. Oh, he doesn't even say anything. Okay. I don't know, I can't tell if the crowd is happy or not. Oh, I love this music. It's already awesome. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here, and I'm gonna stop the video now, and when we come back, we're gonna be fighting Naskor. Thanks for watching, guys.